What do the parts of the plant do? By Amari.
Audrey. Vanessa. Tennis.
Kayla.
The roots take in water and hold the plant in the soil.
The stem brings water and food to the rest of the plant.
The plant's leaves use the sun and air to make food for the plant.
The flower makes seeds and fruits.
A botanist is somebody who studies plants.